I guess it's a quick look at Sober by JXDN. We have one main chord progression going throughout the whole song. Starting off with the rhythm, I just want to straight away dive in the lesson. The rhythm works like this. I'm going down, up, mute, up, up, mute, up. Now the mute is also a down, but what I'm doing is when I'm doing a mute, when I'm doing a downstroke, I keep my palm on the string like this, and then I do a downstroke, which gives me that mute. So down, up, mute, up, up, mute, up. You can say down, up, down, up, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, up, down, up. So I'll do it once on every chord, starting off with the first chord, which is an E major. I'm not playing the full chord, I'm playing 7 fret on A, 9 fret on D and G, and the other 3 strings muted. That's an E. Then I'll play a C sharp. So you can play the full chord if you want, otherwise you can play 4 fret on E, 6 fret on D and G, top string, bottom string, and the B string muted. Then we have a B, where a bar, basically a bar, but you can't play it without barring. You can mute the E and B string and play 7, 9, and 8. And same goes for the F sharp major chord, just bring it to the second fret. So 2, 4, 4, 3, mute, mute. So I'm going. That's the whole song. I hope the video helps you out. Let me know what other song you want to learn. If you guys have any subscribe, make sure to do so. It helps me out a lot. Bye.